everybody. Pookie TVX, Common Sense. I just heard the interview that Charles Stone White did. I guess it was old interview a few weeks ago, but when he was talking about Brooklyn and Fat Joe and all these people out there being dirty and shit, like, I fuck with Charles the White, but that's what he wrong, brother. You wrong on this one, Charles the White, man. You wrong on this one, man. Talking about fucking thumping people's kids and shit and fucking tripping about that shit. Talking about the whole Brooklyn? Everybody in Brooklyn? They ain't had shit to do with what the fuck got going on, man. There's civilians out there living. Fuck them too. You wrong on this one, my nigga. Well, not everything, but the part about the whole goddamn borough. Yeah, you fucking, that's fucked up. You said they ain't got no houses, they got big ass rats, which they do. They do. They definitely do. The biggest ones ever seen on this fucking planet. But disrespecting a whole fucking borough? You know niggas from New York live in Texas, right? Everything is mixed around now like goddamn snow globe. You don't... You just supposed to... you supposed to direct it to someone. Not to everybody. It's struggling people there, man. Like everywhere else. They wish they could go somewhere else, but they can't. It's crazy, bro. You ain't supposed to... Come on, man. Talking about DMX like that, man. Ain't nobody perfect. Nobody. Those with no sins cast the first stone. Will you be able to throw that stone? Doubt it. Doubt it. When people pass away, they pass away. If you ain't gonna say nothing good, don't say nothing. You call him a crackhead, talking about his 70 kids is stupid. What? Do you know how many people love DMX, man? Huh? Who are still grieving right now and will always continue to. I mean, the shit you be saying be on point, brother. So don't think that the shit you be saying be on point. But some of the shit you say is just disrespectful for no reason. No reason, man. No reason. What can these people that passed away say anything about you? When DMX was alive, you wouldn't say no shit like that to his fucking face. And I guarantee that. Nothing. Little dude. No badass kids, man. Little goddamn creatures, one. Badass creatures out here, man. Niggas is goddamn creatures. My bad. Yeah, you wouldn't say that shit if he was alive, man. At all. At all. You wouldn't. Like you doing some whack 100 shit. Like, wait till people die, these would grill them. Can't do that, bro. And saying fuck you to the whole fucking Brooklyn? You know it's old people and grandmas and shit there too, right? Huh? And kids and all, you know that. Them too? Come on, man. Come on, Charles. Come on, brother. Come on. Everything I agree with, but this, I can't agree with this one. I can't agree with this one, man. I could not. I can speak on it and say it. You wrong in this one. either fucking point out who the fuck you talking about and then tell the rest of it, hey, I didn't mean y'all. I meant these motherfuckers. Like Pac had to do, and I goddamn hit him up. He had to go back and change that shit to who he talking about. Can't play like that with fucking whole boroughs, nigga. Niggas is born and raised there, nigga. They fucking, think they playing about where they from? Niggas is ridiculous out here, man. This shit is crazy. I just had to tell you about that, man. That wasn't cool, bro. That was not cool. You do a lot of good talking, man. You do a lot of good shit, man, talking. And be on some points, too. But this, I can't flow with that. I cannot flow with it. No, nigga. No. I'm not mad at you, somebody, but they just hold fucking Oakland. Everybody. You look like you inviting goddamn Dev. Nigga, you fucking throwing a goddamn surprise party for Dev, nigga. What the fuck wrong with you? Common sense.
Come out and play, and I'll be waiting with my Chinese AK. But you can't have female dog bitching your joints, going all about your way just to get them brownie points. First one to wolf that shit, first one to bone and scat like cats. Just now wanna be hard hoe ass niggas running packs. Hating on the slusher just cause he heard that I was thinking about doing me a Testarossa this summer.
Yeah, wolf ticketed, some silly tricks try to be the shit. Coming with that sicky sing stupid ass shit. Soul Train's about to pay me though, so I can scat from Vallejo to the iggity iggity over. It's a gang of fools whipping, trying to get in for free. Springle D, you see me, Sugar D, might wanna appreciate some real shit. Spiggity spit, but now I'm gonna be straight wolfing it. Yeah.
Why is they walking?
Busters in disguise, don't really know what the fuck is between their thighs. To my surprise, you've been sleeping with the enemy, and at the same time, drinking on Jimmy. I cut you loose, wasn't fucking with the extra luggage. 90-something, and you just now getting buggish. But you woofing to the wrong cat. I got the hawk on my back and body bleeders in my mouth.
A 1300 block magazine, 40 Coca-Cola, A1 ice cream. Packages of pineapple, yellow, and greens. Had a basement full of choppers and triple beans. In order to spit this soda shit, you gotta know it. Seen it, did it, lived it, been in it. No more 7-Eleven turf burrito chimichangas. Now we some timers, regular customers at Benihana's.
Why is they more?